Whoa, no! Oh man, we totally got him. Look at me. Don't you shoot that acid saliva at me. I know what you're doing.
Oh my god, it's over. Signal lost.
Hey guys, welcome to DIY in 5. I'm Trisha Hirschberger, and today we'll look at the most inexpensive way to try virtual reality, or VR, using just a smartphone and some cardboard. VR on the cheap! Entry-level VR is much better than one might expect. You may have heard lots of talk lately about virtual reality from companies like Oculus. Most of these products require special hardware and powerful PCs to try out the VR experience. Thanks to Google, you can experience entry-level VR using the Cardboard program and see if it's worth the investment for the better experience of products like the Oculus. As long as you already have an iPhone or Android, the only piece of hardware you need is the Cardboard. Yeah, that's right. Google sells these on their website for about $15 for their version. We'll add a link below. Or you can often find free versions at conventions where companies show VR apps or games. The latest version of Google Cardboard will support phones with screens up to 6 inches. So if your phone blurs the line between phone and tablet, these should still work for you. You'll notice this DIY VR is nothing more than a piece of cardboard with some plastic lenses, but it will give a preview of what's possible with virtual reality. With VR being such a new space, you'll notice there aren't a ton of apps available at the moment, but there are new ones coming every month. Currently, Android has more Google Cardboard-enabled apps, but don't worry, iPhone users, because there's still plenty of content for you to try out too. The first thing you'll want to do is go to your phone's app store and download Cardboard. The Cardboard app is the entry level into the Google VR world. It gives you a walkthrough of the Cardboard experience and then shows you other VR-enabled apps that you can download. Some of our favorites are Verse, a storytelling app that curates great content, and YouTube, where they've put together a 360 channel with tons of great content to immerse yourself in the new 360 videos people are creating every single day. Even companies like Legendary Pictures are creating apps which allow you to walk through some of their biggest movie sets like Warcraft, Pacific Rim, and Crimson Peak. Go from Death Knight to Kaiju all in one sitting. Now be prepared. You'll notice many of the apps you experience through Cardboard are lower resolution and might be a bit laggy. But you'll get a good sense of what is possible with VR if you want to step up to something like the Oculus, HTC Vive, or any of the other upcoming systems. If you want to see more VR topics, let us know in the comments below. Using Cardboard and a phone to practice the fine art of escape or escape? Good times. What new VR technology are you most excited for? Let us know in the comments. Please be sure to subscribe for more everyday tech tips and videos. My name's Trisha Hirschberger, and thank you for watching this episode of DIY in 5.